वेलकम बैक टू सॉलिडवर्क्स ट्यूटोरियल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिजाइन ए सिंपल पाइप फ्लैंज डिजाइन इन सॉलिडवर्क्स। सो लेट्स सी हाउ वी क्रिएट दिस पार्ट इन सॉलिडवर्क्स एंड लेटर वी अप्लाई द मटेरियल ऑन दिस पाइप फ्लैंज। आई होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल फॉर मोर वीडियो एंड प्रोजेक्ट। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग। नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो टू द फाइल एंड सेलेक्ट न्यू, देन सेलेक्ट पार्ट, देन ओके। And now change the background to plain white. So simply select the front plane, right click sketch, then normal, and make the circle, make the two circle from this point. So make it, and again go to the smart dimension. The first one circle will be 150 mm, then okay, and the second one 110, then okay, and go to the features and extrude this sketch up to 400 mm, then okay. Now the condition will be mid plane, so select mid plane. Now it is extrude from the mid plane, then okay. Again on this face make the extrude. So simply select this face, click sketch, then normal, and make the circle from this point. So simply select and go to the smart dimension, and its length will be 250 diameter, then okay. And again make the circle from this point. So select this point and make the circle up to this. This diameter of this circle will be 220 mm, because 250 is more larger. So make it 220 mm, and extrude up to 20 mm. So go to the feature and now select extrude boss base, and extrude up to, make it 20 mm, and the condition will be reverse direction. So it goes reverse direction, then okay. Now one thing, we mirror this extrude up to this faces. We use mirror feature, so simply select mirror and now select the plane. So select the right plane. So select front plane and features to mirror. So simply select this extrude, clear this and select this, then okay. Now we mirror this extrude up to this face, and again select this face, right click sketch, then normal, and go to the circle and select this point and make the circle up to this. Now go to the smart dimension and make it 178. So make it diameter 178, then okay. Now again from this we make the circle of 18 mm from this point. So select this point and go to the smart dimension and make it 18 mm, then okay. Now one thing, we convert this circle to convert into construction line. So simply select this circle and make it for construction. So click here, then okay. Now we required the multiple number of circle, so go to the circular pattern and now select the parameter. So simply select this point and again entity to pattern. So simply select and select this circle. Now it will be pattern along this axis. The number of instances will be 7. So select 7, then okay. Now go to the feature and go to the extrude cut and make the extrude cut through all, select through all, then OK. Now we give the fillet to this edge and this one of 3 mm. So go to the fillet and make the fillet of 3 mm. Select this edge select this edge and now select this one, then OK. Now again go to the top plane and make the sketch. So simply select the top plane, right click, sketch, then normal, and here make the 2 circles. So simply select the circle from this point, make the 2 circles. Go to the smart dimension. The first circle will be 150 mm, then OK. And now the second one is 110 mm, then OK. And extrude this sketch up to 170 mm. So go to the features and now select extrude boss base and extrude up to 170 mm, then OK. Now again from this top plane make the sketch. So simply select this face, right click, sketch, then normal, and here we make the circle from this point. So go to the smart dimension and make it 220, then OK. Now select the circle and make the circle up to this, then OK. Now go to the features and extrude boss base and extrude up to 20 mm. So make it 20 mm. But the condition will be reverse direction, so it goes reverse, then OK. And again select this face, right click, sketch, then normal, and here make the circle of 178. So select it and go to the smart dimension and make it 178, then OK. And select the circle and from this point, so go to the smart dimension and this circle will be 18 mm, then OK. And now select this circle and change to construction purpose. So select this circle and make it for construction, then OK. Now make this circle to multiple instances. So simply go to the circular pattern and now select the parameter. So simply select this point and again entity to pattern. So select this circle and the number of instances will be 7. So select 7, then OK. Now again go to the feature and extrude cut, and now it is extrude cut up to, the condition will be up to next. So select up to next and it cut only up to this face, then OK. Now again go to the fillet and make the fillet of 3 mm and select this edge, then OK. Now again go to the fillet and make the fillet of 10 mm and select this one and this one, then OK. Now we create the simple flange pipe design in SolidWorks. So one thing remaining, make the extrude cut. So simply select this face, right click sketch, then OK. And now go to the convert entity and select this circle. Select this circle and make it convert entity, then OK. Now go to the feature and select extrude cut, and the condition will be through all. Now it is cut up to this face, then OK. Now again select this face, right click sketch, then normal, and select the convert entity, and now select this circle, then OK. And go to the features and select this extrude cut, and in this condition select up to surface, because we cut this extrude cut up to this surface. Now it will be selected up to this portion, then OK. Now we design this simple flange pipe in SolidWorks. And if you want to apply the material, so go to the material and select edit material, and now select the iron and select ductile iron, then apply, then OK. Now we apply the material on this, and again we apply the chamfer to this corner. So simply go to the chamfer and now select the chamfer of 3 mm, then select this edge and select this one, and the last one select this edge, then OK. Now we create this simple pipe design in SolidWorks. I hope you like it. Thanks for watching.